Morning, Lighthouse.
Good morning.
We are going to start off right here at 10. We're going to skip the announcements for now because three of our choir members have to, as soon as we play here, they have to race over and play at Cocoa Methodist at 11. So they got to go all the way over the bridge. So in the rain, it's quite a drive. So for now, we're gonna start the service. I did want to point out, we do have two members of our choir. Skip, raise your hand. Liz, raise your hand. They are husband and wife, and they are celebrating their 50th this week. So I just had to embarrass them right now. So, yeah.
Thank you.
next one, in honor of Memorial Day, which is coming up, we're doing an arrangement called an American Medley. And groans, oh, But they, you know, we have some folks that hit the ground running and never groan, and other folks that have to come in and practice extra during the week. And we do that mainly so you guys can recognize the songs we're playing. We just don't want to get up there and make a muddle of it. So there's one choir member in particular who has improved over the last 5 or 6 months just by leaps and bounds. It's been unreal. Other choir members have mentioned it to me. So I just wanted to point out this one Lighthouse member and recognize that person for all her hard work, Debbie Rose. Can you come up here, please?